see, what do you got?
Oh wow.
I whipped that shit so hard.
Let's see.
So close.
Joe!
I'm here, bro. What you talking about?
Alright. Listen, I'm just telling you, bro.
No, listen, that's totally good. Bro. You didn't see me?
No, I saw you.
Oh.
Not selling everything that I just found out. Picked up.
There it is! Merry Christmas!
There it is.
Ah.
Merry Christmas! I wrote Merry Christmas. There you go, Josh. Finally did it, bro.
No, I need one more win.
A plat tournament winner, bro.
Oh yeah. Let's get this tourney.
All right. Go for it. This man finally did it. He beat a plat tournament winner, chicken dinner. How did we do it, Joshua? How did we do it? How do we do it? How do we do it?
Why are your lights not on your car? They're just black.
Who's?
Are they huh? Or something?
It's a Christmas lights decal.
Yeah, but your lights are not lighting up.
Are they supposed to?
Yeah, look, I'll show you.
Let's see.
Jingle la bella. Oh shit, look, Josh is lights up. Jelly didn't plug his in, bro. Jelly didn't plug his in.
Oh, maybe it's on the other car. No? I don't know.
Oh shit, look at him. Jingle la bella. Jingle la bella.
Now I'm mad. Bella. I want a refund.
Bro, what the hell, man? What kind of lights did you get?
I don't know.
Man, got the cheap one.
It says Xmas lights and it's orange.
Yeah, that's what mine are.
Okay.
Why'd you get the generic version?
How do you switch them on?
I just equip it and they.
I need to get lit, bro. I gotta get lit.
Gotta get litty. You gotta get litty like a ditty. 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 Litty like a ditty.
Let's have a look.
Maybe it's because of my I have the colors of white. So if I change it to like yellow, red, or something, yeah. So you probably have black as your secondary color.
Yeah, that's probably what it is. So, white, I guess. Oh, that's what they're doing now. Yeah. Ah, well. That's cool.
Thanks a lot.
There it is. Jingle bella, jingle la bella. Alright, do a 1v1, let's do it. Let's do it, man. Yeah, buddy.
Was recently opened. But perhaps most appealing to locals and newcomers alike is the extremely low crime level.
Limited time.
Hello, it's time for your local news. The Aratama Matsuri Festival is nearly upon us.
Alright. Who's up first? Jelly versus?
Who's on first? Who is on first? Alright, Jelly, let's do it, bro. Alright. Go easy on me, bro. All you got the Christmas lights, bro. Dude, that gives you a, you know.
You never know. That's my special weapon.
I know, bro.
I'm out here flying around the cornfields and shit, reading the sign that says,
bro, I've heard
Gilbert.
I've heard the power of the donut, bro.
Hive head will work for you. Like some scarecrows out here. I'm just flying around. How big is this map?
Nice hit, dude.
What?
Thank you.
Oh, nice. Y'all keep going. I'm flying around out here and.
Let's go, Josh.
Okay. Join. What team do I need to be on? Who scored?
Are we,
Join team
blue. You go on, my team.
Join team blue, okay.
Sorry, I wasn't sure if he was playing or not. So I didn't.
I was out in the middle of the field, like, about a tire swing and stuff.
What do you want to do?
I'm waiting for Frenzy to go.
He's ready, man. You go.
Man of the hour. Jeez, took you long enough. Worked up an appetite, just waiting. Sit down, let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Senor.
There you go.
Go for it, Charles.
This is something about a surprise right. Yesterday. Am I remembering right?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens.
Face.
I think I might have bagged us a sweet ass J.O.B.
See that one?
Go on.
Oh, this is cool.
Wow.
Not as big as that, but
wow.
Just that he's fronted by a little known someone named
Dick. Pretty cool. I'm on a hillside just watching you guys play. It's pretty cool.
Only the top fixer in night fucking city. Fat ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold plated coupe.
So what's the gig?
We meant to come out in one piece.
No fucking boost.
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself. Face to face.
Well, this map is excessively large.
Alright. Let's hear what old Dex has to say.
No. Oh god. No. Did I play that entire match without any boost?
Don't get me wrong.
Alright. Don't have nothing against the Padre or Wakako. Go blue. It really takes a long time to fly out to the other side of the map. Until somebody scores.
No.
It's always the same story. You land on fresh turf, local fixer waves his dick around, but he's smiling, saying you'll be up to your neck in gigs and eddies. Still, all you are is another name in their little black book. Nifty tool for getting them a fat slice of whatever half-baked shit pie their client put on the table. Sure,
they
crack
are
jokes over drinks, stopped. But in the end, he's big.
What's that for?
I'm a fine bro.
You started it. Probably like on your third mission or something.
Yeah. I finished up to Act 1.
I finished
it. There you go, Joe. Dust off the
scabs. Oh, who scored?
Much appreciated.
Josh.
Go Team Orange.
Some top notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
No. Was the boost that important? For me to get the ball in the air.
Let's feel this factory.
I'll take the next boost over here.
I played that last match entirely without boost.
Did you win?
No, I lost. Like shit. See? The boost was that important.
Ripper duck. See, in my solos, I'm double platinum. But when I play against you guys, I'm just like, maybe my skill went down. By Vix anyhow. Like balloons. I got a deed.
Me and Miss D.
All flat.
You don't say.
She's 2D texture.
She's so sweet.
A little bit of gradient to make
really
it
really gets me, you know.
Alright, fly over here to the mountain. Oh, there's a lake over here.
This is not my goal, is it?
Bro, this goal. Is totally your goal. Huh? No.
Fuck. cows over here. Cows are too easy. Oh, there's water. Water reflection.
Damn it. I didn't hit it right.
Yeah, this is it. Come on, V. Find me once Vic's done dusting.
Damn, you got me, son. You got me. Jelly donut. I was mad confused. That was the other side. So I was hitting it towards my goal. I said, Jelly, fuck me, man. He was like, this is where you go. Yeah, right. God damn you, Jelly.
Dude, it is not my fault either. Look at Josh, fucking cocksucker. It's a fucking piece of shit. That was so easy. He was like, I'm just gonna wait.
Hey, V. Dr. Vector will see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
Y'all keep playing. I'm gonna go find a snack right quick.
Alright.
You got 37
seconds. What kind of snack you got?
Yeah, I see it.
What snacks do you got over there?
I don't know.
Vicky's. Man doesn't even know what kind of snacks he had.
It's good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. A while. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neurosocket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Old kit and caboodle.
All right, kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Need some new kit. But tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean. Hitting the major
league. We've been summoned.
Need tech that can perform.
V, Dexter Deshaun?
We've been summoned.
Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later. With the
right.
You know I
We're won't. Going against the David Lays.
Last time. Oh, yeah.
Sound like extremists. And the thing is called the Corona.
Corona.
Chair, please. Sit down.
The Corona, and we're gonna go against David Lay. The fuck, bro?
Hey, let's see what
the fuck is here.
Kuroshi
the Lele's
right under the circumstances.
What kind of name is that?
Now jack in.
Anybody know what a Lele is? Anybody familiar with the term?
You peruse and choose while I scan.
Is anyone familiar with inside. The term the Lele's? Them I gels. Were them gels?
You know where them gels.
Gels.
Yo, where
are they yo. At? Where they at? Where them gels, bro? That's our team name.
I should have saved the money.
Where them gels, bro? Oh, that you know what that means, right?
Wow.
What does that mean?
Gels. You gotta carry us, bro.
That's it. Yeah.
You gotta care. We expect at least 5 goals, bro. At least. We want you to go all banana ape shit on these guys, like monster, dunk on them. You know, give them side move, whiff.
Doing some stretches real quick. Can I get my mind blink? Oh, focus.
Josh, you don't even need to do nothing, bro. Jelly is about to take names, bro.
It's all me, bro.
It's all gels. Watch him. You heard of Kobe? You heard of Michael? Now introducing Jelly.
Our cheese? No, it's the Swiss? That's what they call him. He like the cheese Swiss. And balls go like,
Alright, bros. I'm ready. Everybody ready?
I'm ready.
Alright. We got Christmas. I got some planes. I got some speakers coming out of my boost. Don't let it fool you, bros. I'm running some gigawatts from this speaker. Some early. Start out with that. The minimum, a little bit of this, a little bit of that.
Wow.
A little bit of salt on that wound. A little bit of salt on that wound. The gels showing up in prime time. Giving them that speaker.
Mark one, like I said.
It's these Christmas lights, bitch. Displays
data on your cornea. That's how Merry we roll. Christmas. You filthy animal.
Filthy animal.
I fucked somebody up.
Oof, come on.
I just saved the shit out of that,
bro. Yeah, buddy.
Oh, man. That was great. They're so fucking mad. They're like, is it too early to forfeit?
Merry Christmas, you filthy animals.
Oh, Joe.
What? I hit the ball, bro.
Cherry on the top. Touch tips. Built an external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance can
never touch tips.
Your face. I put it in your face.
Just fold.
Your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kiroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready.
Yes.
All the way.
Back at it again.
Excellent. Let's do this.
That man was flying on the side, bro. Right here. That man was flying on the side.
I'm taking like this as a fucking gold tournament, right?
Just this like could that. Be.
This is probably a gold tournament. No now, way is the platform. They'd be flying and shit. I can start cutting.
Feel anything?
Play by play, though. Really, Doc? Makes you sound like a dentist. Always going on and on.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky Ganic hand. Could slip.
Wow. Look at this guy.
Lights out for a minute.
Look at this guy.
The one man show is off this guy. The one man show. Bro.
Don't expect this again. I want to come hard this time, right, but then after that, these guys have pretty much given up.
Okay, let's test this. See the magic still got a little in bit action. Linking you in.
Told you.
You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh,
damn!
Was not expecting you to miss that.
More dramatic.
Me neither.
He had it on the side, so he hit it to the right.
Patience, kid. Give it a minute.
Oh.
Time for the scanner. It might take you a few seconds to adjust.
Anybody else got that?
First time's rarely the charm, with anything real.
Oh, yeah.
Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions. I also
oh my god.
NCP file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know
all my
exactly
hard work is going to waste.
Ne'er did well.
I got us this lead.
Nah, bro. They fucking blow dog shit.
It but ought to work like a charm.
Oh, Frantic could have had that if he would have moved up instead of sleeping in the goal. New sight. If the ball's on this side, Frantic, play a little bit further up. You're a waste of space back there and doing nothing.
Shit, bro. I'm the only goalie we got.
Shit, Victor, not bad.
Well, if the bullet...
I don't know what
here,
to say.
Here, I'll single. You go up.
Say you'll take this and remember the
play
dosage.
A little bit
two
more
whiffs
up.
Now, and another two in an hour.
There's no point in being, like, inside the goal if the ball's on our... Like, you can fall back to it. Like, stop it, then fall back to goal or something.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show
there you
what
go.
You're made. And once you hit the big leagues, don't
oh.
forget where you came from.
I wasn't. I went to go get booze, huh?
I never leave the goal to go get booze. I always get the boosters right in front of me.
Well,
the goal.
I figured you guys had the ball, so.
Man.
Y'all lose a little quick. Lose a little quick. Lose a little quick.
Okay, what
now they're like, oh, we're back in this shit now.
Your heart chakra looks a little out of whack, babe. I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds.
V, yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride for you. Ain't but a hop to where he's parked, next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay, do my best to talk us up.
V, listen. I've got this
document.
That's why I called you. The number of cyber psycho attacks in the city is on the rise. Now that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me for a few reasons. There are people who say cyber psychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip
he
about a
like
possible
eating his chips,
attack,
sleeping, watching this motherfucker.
Maybe you can investigate before
well,
you
get like
a
dinner.
Yeah, no, I'm talking
about incapacitate. Hell yeah, I'm over here eating some chips.
I'll send someone to me. I hope that's all clear.
Just got
back. Have a good one.
Alright.
Dim dim. I love it. That was a fun game.
Yeah.
I wasn't really scared of going back. Like, coming back on was, like, really fun. That, so.
Well, don't expect me to come out like that anymore. I just had got lucky in a lot of ways.
Hey, Benji Jamil.
I got one of those buggies if somebody wants it.
Hey. What?
That buggy right there?
What could I do now?
Mm-hmm.